What is the lightest thing that is catapulted from aircraft carriers? At the end of each cruise, before the carrier enters the port, the airplanes and the air crew are catapulted off the ship to go to their families. When the last operational catapult shot is done, the crew has a little bit of fun. The catapult officer is the person responsible for all aspects of catapult operations on the carrier. Taking an airplane from 0 to 150 knots in 3 seconds comes with a lot of responsibility. And that's why catapult officers with a perfect performance record are allowed to catapult anything they want off the ship at the end of their tour. In fact, they may be forced into it. Over time, this tradition has turned into what's known as boot shoot. But today, we're gonna do a t-shirt shoot, a giveaway to the best comment on this video. True Classic Tees makes premium t-shirts while donating part of the revenue to help homeless veterans. Check them out, put a t-shirt on your back and a roof over a veteran's head.